Yeah, the truck's been feeling awesome. New four-wheel drive is going to do really good out here.
I had a really good run going. We actually qualified third.
Pretty good. We finished, which I'm excited about that. But we just had one broken axle, and before that, no problems. After that, no problems.
All right, we are at the finish. Looks like we finished third. We have a couple issues at the beginning of the race, starting for the loss of GPS. So we got lost a couple times.